That LT's getting away.
Cool, target
I'm shooting these fuckers.
Target down.
Shit, man down. Cover, get the cover.
Hang on, I'm coming.
Shit balls.
Mire para acá. Se lo pido por la Virgen. Ayuda a esta pobre gente.
This has details on a cartel supply chopper, loaded and ready to roll. Sounds like something that would really lend the rebels a hand.
¿Qué tenemos que hacer para que nos ayuden, eh? Por favor, sea bueno y sáquenos de esto.
Got you, man. Just hang tight. I'm heading your way.
And I can tell you, La Frontera is having some major security problems.
Thank you.
¿Cómo le va, Captain Obvious? Even a flying one-eyed pirate can see that.
Es que me explico. Me and the boys, we think it's because she started trying to do all this black magics and shit. Esto está muy fuerte. I mean...
Don't touch me.
Calm down, Chewie. Your father sent us.
You expect me to believe that?
You can believe whatever the fuck you want as long as you shut up and follow instructions.
Now, Pucha, this is the old man's fault, isn't it? He's too greedy and too proud. A man cannot be both.
Cállate, mijo. Rudy does his best for his family, for the cocaleros.
How do we even know he's with you? How do we know he's safe?
What's going on out there? My guest is getting antsy. You find Yayo's family?
We're working on it.
Understood.
Rodolfo.
Mi Rosita, ¿estás bien?
Sí, mi vida.
Papá, what trouble had you gotten us into now, old man?
We just got you out of trouble, kid.
Don't expect us to believe that. Ustedes, blanquiñosos yanquis, only bring problems to Bolivia. I may be too young to have marched with the cocaleros in 96, but I have seen the scars on the protesters who were beaten.
I'll eat a dick. I'm sick of this anti-American bullshit. We're not your enemy, kid.
But you're not our friend either.
Tranquilo, mijo. I have made deals with many devils in my time, and it has always been to protect my family, to ensure that my people, los cocaleros, survive. Now I have made my deal with you, Agent Bowman. I'm sure to regret it later, but for now, it will allow us to see another day.
home and get what she want?
Nobody's happy about it, but yeah, looks that way.
Fucking ingrates. They know we saved their lives, right?
All I know is the cartel's gonna have a hell.